University of Queensland Emmanuel College Hotbed. Behind the Emmanuel College pod there. We have another truck coming. They've got the military working dogs with them, thanks soldiers. And now we have the Military Police Association, 100 years, with a riderless horse and another light horse from World War I. We have two jeeps, they're both military police, one from Australia, and another from America. Actually, there's four of them. There's four jeeps coming past us. Vehicles from military police, the Australian military police vehicle.